Taurus, unfortunately, your self-preservation and cautious personality in approaching anything can make you boring. Although I know of many people who are prepared to brave the possibility of a tedious evening in view of the excellence of the food served at Taurian dinner parties. You are typically strong, silent types, but all too often you appear ignorant and willfully obstinate to others. You have two main difficulties in integrating with people: a very slow to rouse but terrible temper, and possessiveness. Sexual jealousy, another trait of yours, can often lead to explosions of anger. None of us are perfect, and thank you for listening to your dark side. You know what? It's the only way we level up. It's the only way we grow, because we are not meant to be perfect. Okay, we're meant to be one. We're meant to be here and help the community. And as a spiritual mentor, that is my passion, is to help you, teach you, help you understand why things happen a certain way. Because guess what? Not too many people out there are really explaining these kinds of things. So make sure you follow, comment below. I'm really good about answering back. Love and light.